just realized we gotta go from 5 to 4 to 3 to 2 to 1. That's... That is a... Right, because that's what we're doing. Yeah, Wyvern eggs. Alright. That's the plan. Oh, I wonder what's gonna be chasing me. Typically it's Rathian. Sometimes Rathalos. It's one of those. We may abandon the egg gathering altogether and just go hunting. So, yeah, that might be on the docket for tonight, but we'll see. Get some spider web though. Oh, that's question mark. That's I mean, it's not a Rathalos or Rathian, but might be worth hunting. Swore that jump was fine. Wait, it's because I was running when I jumped. We'll play it your way. That's fine. We got Mega Dash Juice, so we can take all the time in the world. Though, in the future, I might try to either get a amulet or something, or maybe even just build a set of armor for quests like this, because God, this takes forever. You gotta do it twice. That's the killer. But luckily, the dash juice helps with that. Monster's name, but I know it was supposed to be the quote-unquote Rathalos killer, but I still think the Rathalos is superior in every way. Thank you. gonna do the bitch move thing where I get up there and then suddenly, like, the path from 3 to 2 is blocked and I gotta go from 3 to 9. That's happened before in other games where they're like, ha ha, you thought you were gonna have a nice easy path, fuck you. Well, I guess take another hit of that, just in case. Alright, not there anymore, which means they're flying around. Dash juice, so we should be good. Meeple Fango. Hopefully you go after my cats instead of me. Nope. On the bright side, it's a short trip. I probably could come this way with the egg. Okay, we'll try. Worst case scenario, we go right back up. Get the egg. We got plenty of time. We got 50 minutes to do this quest. We're at roughly just past the 5-minute marker. The thing we gotta worry about is that guy there. Wasn't so bad. Oh, these cats here. Takes a nap, Parker takes a nap, I take a nap. Everyone naps. Combo plus, that's pretty nice.